We don't do a whole lot in these practices based on what happened here last year. In this very gym, Brandon Beasley broke his foot in our first practice. So we're just going to get up a lot of shots, go over our game plan, maybe do some play review, and get the heck out of here before anybody gets hurt.